This challenge, I have to eat heaped teaspoon of Coleman's English mustard and then swirl it around my mouth for a bit. But I haven't got much left in here, so I'll try and use most of that and drop a spoon.
What, are you not eating it?
What? Yeah, I am.
Alright.
Mmm.